Elon Musk understands digital strategy. First, he started PayPal, the digital payment system. Now he is best known as the CEO of Tesla Motors. Tesla may not yet be a Fortune 500 company, but it's doing a pretty good job of disrupting the automotive industry. Early in April 2017, Tesla became the most valuable automaker based in the US. Mary Barra, the CEO of GM, said, "I have no doubt that the automotive industry will change more in the next 5 to 10 years than it has in the last 50. What is she talking about? The digital matrix helps us to understand. In this part, we will look at two dimensions of digital transformation in the car industry. Number one, how digital technologies are changing the automobiles themselves. Think self-driving vehicles or in-car sensors that diagnose problems and perform routine maintenance. Number two, how digital technologies are changing the traditional business model. Think ridership with companies like Uber, Lyft, and Didi in China instead of ownership. The digital matrix can help us understand the actions that are shaping this sector. Who will win? Who will lose out? What lessons can we learn and apply to other sectors?"